Tatiana Flame. I'm organizer at this wonderful Flame Fashion and Art Festival. Today we have amazing bridal and evening dresses collection. Yesterday it was casual. In total, we have 13 designers from all over the world. And tomorrow it will be happens. Competition hair and makeup artists, it will be absolutely crazy, fantastic, amazing, bright and colorful. Inspiration of Flame Fashion Festival, it's my goal. I want to help young and talented people, because it's a lot of creative people. They have a greatest talent, but unfortunately they still don't know. And I want to bring them in the more higher level and help them to express their creation, because it's very important. This festival is my first edition, and next one it will be during London Fashion Week, 15th, 16th and 17th February. In total it's 13 designers from different countries, and involve about with all team and all the creative people. It's involve about 30 countries. Yeah, 30. I have people helping and supporting me from all over the world. The idea, last year I organized a festival of Slavic fashion. It was in Paris, Fil Rouge, and this summer I done in Italy. It was in Livorno, Italy edition. It was international fashion festival, and all my friends tell, why are you travel abroad, doing in London? And I done my first step. It's my first edition, and it's great. I'm so happy. I have such an amazing team. I have a very talented and powerful people on board. The designers, all collection is absolutely fantastic, and I really love it. Yesterday it was only casual collection. We have about 9 collections. They included mine also, and it was absolutely fantastic, stunning. It was beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All guests was absolutely happy, and I was really pretty surprised about all people coming for me and say, Yana, it was a great event, and you know, it means the world for me.
Okay, so when did you start designing yourself?
Last year.
Okay.
Last year. From myself, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah. This is a start from last year. I was in Rome. It was my first collection. I created everything by myself, and it was a competition of designers. There was 126 countries from all over the world, and my collection, my first collection, getting a top 10, and I win a 6th place, and it was the biggest start for me. And they say, yes, I can do it, and you know, I'm inspired there, and I think I need to put everything together, because it's not only about fashion, it's also about art. Yesterday we have about 7 performances, singers. It was absolutely amazing. It will be amazing. I'm so excited, because all brides look absolutely fantastic. Designers, it's a special day. It's like it's special day, but this is everything about beauty.